Y'all, we're going on a trip. Are we going on a trip? You wanna go in car seat? You look so cute. We gotta look at your arms and go like this. And get this arm and go like this. Then we shake you. Have you been shooketh?
And then I'm gonna do this.
Goal.
Okay, this one might have to go on the stupid way.
Hello. Hello. Okay, come here. Go like this. And go like this. Okay. We got to put this on. Like this. Boys, no, come back. Come back, I need you. Come back. Boys. How do I do this? It'll just squirt my little worm. Okay. We need you to sit like this, okay? And then we got to put this over your brain. Put it over the brain. Go like this. And then we got to get this. And go like this.
We got it.
And then we got to go like this. And this. And then pick the booty.
Hello.
And snapple. Snapples. And then we got to get your panties. Oh, bless you. And go like this. And then we're gonna look at this leg. And go like this. Bless you, I need a bath today. Yeah. I don't know. We should be giving baths like every other day. And go like this. And this. And this. And this. And this. And then. Oh, so cute. Oh, so cute. I'm so cute. Are you so cute? Yeah. Y'all, we're going on a trip. Are we going on a trip? You wanna go in car seat? You look so cute. It's so big on you, but I love it. Okay, come here. You gotta go like this. Go. Oh.
Car seat time.
Okay. Go like this. And this. Hi. Hello. Are you so happy? Can you be happy? Yes? Okay.
Caleb, Annabelle, and I are going on a bike ride because it's pretty nice out today. It's like 45 degrees, but there's like no, barely any wind, which is crazy because normally it's like 25 mile an hour winds. So we're going on a bike ride. It's gonna be fun. She's in here
already. Are you all ready? You ready to go?
She's ready. All right, we're gonna go. Annabelle and I just got back from an 11-mile bike ride. I have helmet marks on my head, but she's dead. Mama's dead. Oh, my. Hello. have glasses in my pocket. In my back pocket.
Hello. Did you have fun? Did you have fun?
No, you didn't. Oh, okay. We went on a bunch of random roads that I'd never been on before, and most of them, like, you get, like, halfway down them, and it's private road. Dead end. Awesome. And most of them were downhill, so then we had to call them all the way back up. Bubba's was just chilling. You took a nice little snooze, and then you were awake and looking around for a while. Yeah. All the fun stuff. Yeah. But I need food and a shower. And Bubba's, do you need a shower? Do you need a bath? Do you need a bath? You want a bath? You want bath time? Just stares at me. Hello. You want to get out of there? Yeah, you're sick of it? Okay.
Well, that's good. And then what happened?
Then I sucked on my hand and had put hair in my mouth because it's wrapped around my hand.
What happened next? Everyone tell me. You can't talk with your hand in your mouth. Okay. Well, that's good. Crazy.
Are you gagging yourself?
Don't do that. You don't like that.
Annabelle's still sleeping. I put her down for a nap at like 1-ish, and it's like 2:30 now. And I'm just watching the Olympics. So, and doing laundry. Well, my laundry's washing right now. But fun stuff, man. Still tired. Ew, my tongue is a weird color. I just ate a bunch of chocolate.
Sleepy time. It's sleepy time. Do you even know what that means?
Do you know what that means? Do you know what sleepy time means? No? Okay.
There we go.
Okay. Like this. This. And rub the babas one more time. Like this, and then you gotta go like this, this. Bueno? Say bueno. No bueno? Do you even know? Hi. Hello. No? Okay, fine.